We are creating Bacon in Roblox accounts. That's right, Bacon is a giant bacon head murderer with a giant sharp blade.
Don't do it, Bacon.
Now, if you thought that that wasn't cool enough, we are going to use the Bacon account to troll my friends.
Oh my goodness.
Did you know that the like button can save you from Bacon?
You didn't?
Well, if you make it blue, then Bacon won't be able to come and get you tonight. Not Bacon, go away. Oh, and also, if you want to buy Robux, make sure to use Star Coke Elixir. And now, let the Bacon begin. Guys, have you seen the avatar that I am starting with, guys? Yes, guys, this is what an avatar looks like when you first create an account. But you probably already knew that. You probably think that I look like this. No, I don't. Okay, well, obviously, Bacon is based on a noob character. So we're not gonna have to do that many changes. Wait, what's that? You don't know what Bacon is? Well, let me just explain it to you. Bacon is a horror puzzle game where you must try to escape the house, and you must complete puzzles to escape the house, and you must do that without getting caught by Bacon. And ladies and gentlemen, I'm gonna be honest, I have never played it before. But one thing I do know is we're about to take this flipping noob here, and we're going to turn him into the real Bacon. So anyway, I think we should get into creating Bacon an account right now. And guys, I don't think we're gonna need to do much. Oh, okay. So, let's do our first thing, which is obviously we need to make him tall. Like, Bacon is very, very tall, guys. That's right, guys. And just like this, he will now be a giant. Also, I don't know what the proportions do, but I'm gonna do that as well. I think he's taller now, guys. Okay, there's one more thing I wanna do as well before I keep changing the body. And that is right now to buy him the superhero body because, well, Bacon is ripped. Superhero catalog. Okay, so guys, there it is, the superhero body type, and that is most definitely the body type that Bacon has because, well, he's absolutely massive. Oh, and also, guys, if you were to have a fight with Bacon right now, do you reckon that you would win the fight? Okay, so I literally just equipped the body, and now it has reset everything that I've done, so I just need to equip all the noob stuff again, just like this, but I also need to make him tall again, and once we've done that, guys, we can then get on to the more important things. Okay, so guys, we've literally just equipped the superhero body now, and for some reason, he has literally lost his hair. So we need to come back and equip the bacon hair that makes him bacon. That's right, and now we have equipped it. We're not actually that far away from creating the ultimate bacon. Wait, guys, I just want to say one thing before I continue with this design. Inside of the game Bacon, there is a mad scientist, and I was thinking it would be really cool if we created the mad scientist an account, but I want to see at least 5,000 likes on this video, and if you do, then I will create the mad scientist an account. At least I think so. I don't know. Anyway, let's get back to this video. Okay, so we started to look pretty good now, but I've noticed one thing, and that is that he has a red chest, which he most definitely does not have inside of the game. So we gotta change that. So just like this, he is now officially white. Like a ghost. Okay, there is one thing that is sticking out right now to me that needs to be changed. That's right, Bacon is most definitely not happy. So I need to go and change his face right now. So I'm gonna come to the avatar shop and I have no idea what I'm even gonna buy. But yeah, we're literally gonna have a look right now at the body parts and then faces. Okay, guys, I've only got 121 Robux left right now. And if they don't have a face that is less than that, I am literally gonna give Robux the left, right, good night. Okay, so guys, we literally need to find the angriest face, and I mean the serious angriest face. It's got to be something that shows a lot of teeth, and it's got to be scary, guys. So scary, guys, that we literally start shaking. Now, I don't know about you guys, but it's looking like there is a lot of happy faces. Oh, what is this? The friendly evascurator. Okay, well, he looks too happy, but we're gonna keep him open for 1 second. Seriously, guys, I literally have no idea what I need to get right now. Monster smile. Oh my goodness, I think we just found the face. What? Come on. 250 Robux. Okay, well, I'm gonna get it, so I need to buy some more Robux, and that means I need to use Star Coke Elixir when purchasing it. Okay, but anyway, let's buy this monster smile face right now. And there we go. I literally just bought it. See, item owned right there. And now let's just click wear and see what it looks like on our avatar. Whoa, he looks so good. Okay, guys, it looks like our avatar is completed, which means, guys, I think it is time for us right now to join into the game and start trolling my friends. And as you guys can see right now, all of my friends are inside of this server right now, which means it is time to troll them. Okay, so let me just join into this game right here, and let's see if my friends inside of the game right now. They are literally all in there, and they are completely oblivious to the fact that Bacon has joined the game. That's right, guys. As you can see right now, my friend, the amazing Dachshund Penguin, is being chased by a Bakun. Oh, also, I've already been told off by you guys once for calling him Bakun. Apparently, it's Bacon, but Bakun just sounds better to me. Oh, they're about to get taken out by Bacon. Look, Cheesy McCheeserson and the amazing Dachshund Penguin. Oh, oh my goodness. Okay, well, anyway, we're going to skip right ahead now to when I'm in the game. And let's see if we control these flipping dum-dums. Okay, guys, we have literally just landed inside of the game. And every single one of them right now is like, what is going on inside of this game? Look, they're freaking out saying, oh my goodness, run. Let's chase after Carly and see who it is. It says, Bacon, is that you? I think it is, guys. I'm Bacon. See, I even have a knife. Oh my goodness, I'm going to get you, Carly. I'm going to get you. Wait a minute, guys. It looks like this guy has no idea that I'm inside of this game. Okay, that is the new style Bacon. Okay, Cheese keeps jumping towards me. Okay, that's interesting. Okay, I'm gonna chase after him right now. Let's see if he thinks I'm... Okay, the real Bacon is right there. And wait, what? Somebody just said, how is it bot and a player? There is two Bacons. Oh my goodness, this is too funny right now. You can't kill me. Okay, okay. I'm going, boys. Okay, guys, I think most of them are believing right now that there are two Bacons inside of their game. Though, I don't know why they're believing that right now, because I'm clearly way smaller than this Bacon right here. And what is he doing? Oh, he jumped. How did he jump? So, guys, I think I'm pretty safe here. Wait, why are all my friends here? They're saying it's a player. Oh, my goodness. That's not a player. Oh, my goodness, guys. What the heck? Where did he come from? That was really scary, guys. Oh, wait, what do we do? Do we go down here? Oh, okay, guys, it looks like the trolling has to end because these guys have clicked on to what's going on. Okay, guys, it is me, Cali. I'll be tiptoeing in my bacon. Oh, my goodness, they're saying what? The light? No, no, I swear. Promise. Oh, biggest. Okay, that should prove that it's me, guys, because I'm biggest. Well, guys, at least for 5 minutes, they believed that there was two Bacons inside of this game. But yeah, that is one real creepy looking Bacon, guys. In fact, now that we have trolled my friends, I think now we should actually try to complete the game, guys. Oh my goodness, are you kidding me, guys? I'm Bacon. You mean that I just spent ages creating Bacon an account and all of a sudden I become Bacon? Okay, well, guys, I've got to do Bacon justice by taking out all of my friends right now inside of this game. And I can do that in just 5 seconds time. Okay, well, I guess we just gotta keep walking this way and try to find whoever we can. And what I'm gonna do, guys, is close every single door because that will make it much harder for these guys to find me. Wait, is there someone in here? Okay, I thought someone could have been hiding behind that door. So, let's go through here right now. Hey! Oh, my goodness! Look at his head! Oh, my goodness, his head turned to a square, guys. Okay, well, Kali, if I was you, I would definitely run very, very fast. Wait! Oh, you want to dodge, Kali? You want to dodge, Kali? Huh? Do you want to play this game, Kali? Oh, no. Oh, no. Kali! Oh, my goodness, guys. Being Bacon is so fun. What is that? That is the most terrifying thing ever. That is scarier than Bacon. Hey, get your butt back here. You're under arrest. Stop resisting arrest, please, sir. Sir, please stop resisting arrest. Oh my goodness, he's literally running away from me right now. Oh my goodness, what is... You know what, I'm gonna leave him. Actually, I think he's trapped. Is he trapped right now, guys? No, look. He can escape down the chute. Are you kidding me? Oh, my goodness. Okay, well, I don't think I'm going to get him in time. Did you see the way he just fell down? Okay, well, right now, I think there's only two other people left. One of them is dressed in purple, and one of them is that giant yellow thing that we just seen. And look, here they both are right now, right in front of me. Excuse me, sir. If you're going to open the door, please close them behind you. Oh, this guy wants to dance. He wants to dance. Oh, no. I'm gaining on him. Ooh. Wait, Did he just outrun me? Are you kidding me right now? They're both waiting by the chute right now. Oh my goodness. Are you guys kidding me? Look at him. He thinks he's so clever. Oh my goodness. Come here. Wait. I got him. He couldn't fit through the chute. Okay. I think for some reason his game must have glitched or something. Wait. Can I go down here or do I die? Oh! Okay, guys, I'm just gonna place a trap there because I found you! Nowhere to run, Mr. Toad's Confessions! Ooh, ooh, no way! Are you kidding me right now? How did he get away from me? Okay, I have to play this smart. Ooh! Yeah, piggy, piggy, piggy! Oh, yeah, that's not the right game. Here, bacon, bacon, bacon! Daddy's coming! And he wants his beautiful little yellow ducky avatar back. Wait! Get your butt back here! How is he so fast compared to me? Oh, wait a minute. This is my chance. He thinks he's gonna get away from me, but ladies and gentlemen, little does he know right now that he is walking into a trap! Oh my goodness, guys. I think it's game over for him. What?! Guys, I can't believe that this flippin' little yellow ball of jelly is literally so flippin' good at getting away from me. I'm not gonna lie, guys. I actually kind of like his avatar. But I do think that I need to take him out. And I only have 4 minutes left, which really isn't a lot of time, guys. And I've just realized there are so many rooms inside of this house. Wow. Look at that car, guys. It's so nice. Oh, are you kidding me? He keeps dodging my traps. Oh, there's nowhere to go now. What? How is he so good? I was literally so close to him. Oh, what? Oh my goodness. He is literally so good at this. How? Oh my goodness. This is crazy, guys. No, no, no. This is it. Yes. Wait, that's what was underneath the whole time? Someone in a dress? But yes, guys, that is going to be it from me today. If you guys did enjoy this video, then please do hit the subscribe button. What are you waiting for? As you guys can see, there is 2 videos on the screen right now. If you prefer Piggy, you pick this one. You prefer Bacon, you pick this one. It's really that simple. Again, guys, thank you so much for watching this video, and I will see you all in the next video. Good.